32-year-old Eric Holder Jr. killed rapper Nipsey Hussle. Nipsey died at the age of 33 4 years ago. He was shot 10 times by Eric Holder Jr. right outside his clothing store. Earlier on today, Eric Holder has been sentenced to 60 years in prison. Rest in peace, Nipsey Hussle.